What the hell, Valerie? Morning to you too. You haven't slept in 2 days. That's not healthy. You should get some sleep. Good. Life's good. No complaints. What's good with you? Hey, Bloodite. No. That useless partial invisibility. Can I go down here? No. Maybe I have to get it. Trigger something. This doesn't do anything. Wait, I heard a lift. Oh, it's somewhere else. Yep, looks like I. Ah, shit! Oh, this sucks! Okay. Okay, so the partial invisibility here is actually useful against these chain gunners. Shitstorm with Doom 2 in name only? No, I'm not familiar with that. Do tell! I love me a good shitstorm. As long as I'm not involved in it. Hey, Marathon. Hey, Blade Twin Swords. I don't think I said hey to you yet. That doesn't sound that bad. I mean, what? There's a shitstorm about that? Big deal. So what? That's the most nothing shitstorm I've ever heard. Oh, okay, then if it's super biased and like. I guess. I mean, what is Doom 2 in name only, anyways? I don't know anything about that. Is it just like a Doom, like a Megalon? Just. Yeah, I guess nepotism is a fair claim there. Okay, I can see why it's bad now. Hey, Lance. So it's like Doom 2 Reloaded, kinda. Just like a, just straight up reimagining of Doom 2. Oh, and Doom 2 the way it did. Yeah, calling just a simple Doom 2 remake a remake, a bastion of creativity is a little... Eh. When there's, like, billions of other WoWs that are just the most original things ever. We all know how many crazy-ass Doom WoWs there are. That if you told somebody... There's so many WoWs for Doom that if you told somebody who's not even that familiar with Doom about them, they would be like, no, I don't believe you. How is that possible in such an old engine? I did like Knee Deep in Z Doom. I liked it a lot, actually. It had problems, though. Like, I believe it's very easy to run out of ammo if you're not careful. That's my one main criticism with Knee Deep in Z Doom. I like this area. This area is cool. Actually, I think these fucking revenants teleport. There's teleport line deaths all over the place. Teleporting revenants. Almost as bad as jetpack revenants. But thank God that'll never happen, am I right, guys? I remember with Knee Deep in, when I played Knee Deep in Z-Doom for the first time, I had to start the whole WoW over because at the last level I had, like, no ammo at all. And the last level barely had any ammo. So I was pretty much fucked. I tried killing the Bruiser Demons with my fist and it just I could not do it, so I had to start, like, all over. And I refused to cheat for some reason. That was fun. Oh yeah, secret level is on this level. Oh, what a fun secret level it is, too. No, it's not. I hate the secret level, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Whew. It's got a neat gimmick to it, but I don't know. I just don't like the secret level that's coming up. I won't really say it. Actually, it's not a gimmick, it's more like a theme. Arena time. Oh, no. God. Oh, wow. Yeah, eat that fucking arachnotron. Come on, Pinky. Avenge me. Oh. Fine, I'll avenge myself. It's I who gets the last laugh. No. That's a really tame trap. I mean, yeah, it'll make you freak out at first, but then you realize, oh, just press the switch to get out. Also, I have partial invisibility, so the chain gunners can't really hit me that well. Coming for you, Archvile. I'm afraid of you. Easy to kill. Ooh. Okay, I forgot about the second one. Yeah, I recognize this Heretic song. I recognize it as a Heretic song. I don't know the name of it though. I didn't know. No, 90s FPS games have awesome music. There's no disputing that. Oh, hey. You! Oh, I'm coming for you. Whoa! Oh. That would suck if a Revenant teleported right in front of me as I was firing rockets. UAC Ultra is awesome. It's one of my favorite WADs ever. Quake Elevator. Or as TD Daz likes to call them, John Romero Lifts. I absolutely love that coinage, because it's so true. Just gotta watch out for the Vor at the bottom. Well, it's not a Vor, but might actually be worse. Arguably worse. Okay, let's save it here, because this is where I died last time. So I don't get trapped by pinkies. I can't believe the amount of times I've been screwed over by pinkies. in this megawatt. Alien Vendetta actually making pinky demons dangerous. Or maybe I'm just bad. That's more likely the case. Around the demons. Pocket full of rockets. Oh, what, just you? Chump. Okay. I think if we go back. Oh my god! Oh! Hey there, buddy! Oof. Forgot about that. Oh, what a waste. Stretch. Stretch, stretch. Gotta go to the secret level. Gotta remember how. Oh, TD Daz. You missed the John Romero lift, you would have loved it. Well, maybe I actually... Nope, that just goes to the next level. Ah! Nah! And there it is. So blue. I love it. So pretty. I know why the level was called Bulls on Parade. Maybe it's because there's a lot of pinky demons, maybe? Huh. Killer colors. This level is neat thematically, but it's not that fun to play. Also Duke Nukem music. Lunar Apocalypse. I should play Duke Nukem 3D. You know what? It's been a long time since I've beaten Duke Nukem 3D. Maybe it's time to give Dukester playthrough.
And then I can do my horrible Duke Nukem impression the whole time I'm playing and annoy the fuck out of all of you.
Almost sounds like Macho Man Randy Savage. Oh yeah! Step into a Slim Jim! Hail to the King, baby! It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum! Now I'm all out of bubble gum! R.I.P. Macho Man. Now it's time to kick ass and chew Slim Jims. You know, I'm all out of Slim Jims! Oh, this sounded less like Macho Man when I actually tried to do Macho Man. Oh, god damn it. Look, I never said I was good at impressions. Colors. Oh, now we're in the green section. So I have. Yep, cool. I love green. Oh, this sucks. Oh, this level's not so bad when you know how to, like, beat it. When you know it's coming, but playing this your first time, it's kinda... can be difficult. And frustrating. Oh, god. Damn. Go that way. That just looks back. I actually don't know how to get to the secret level within the secret level. If anyone knows, then feel free to give me a pro tip in the chat. Or else I'll probably just open up Doom Wiki or something. You know, just for the sake of 100%ing Alien Vendetta. Oh, this is a secret or something. Why did I do that? Okay. Immediately after passing the fake exit portal in the red section, I turn around and open the wall behind you. Drop down. Okay. Drop down a narrow lift, lowers on the far side of the tall column on the west side of the room, past the top, one final multicolored section of the map containing the exit. No guts, no glory. Cool. Thanks, Dark Arch File. Hopefully I can remember that. I probably won't. Out of my face. Okay, this room I hate. Why did I hate this room again? Oh, I think if you go in the portal where the enemies can't come out, you, like, die or something. That's why I hated it. Just, you know, kind of complete bullshit. It's like, hey, you're dead because you weren't supposed to go in this portal. Pretty sure that's what happens. I remember, like, getting extremely, like, pissed off. Oh, okay. I know what happens when I pick a bat up. I could just take care of this guy now. He seems to be stuck. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck, I should've used a weapon that wouldn't have pushed him back. Ah! What have I done? Anyways. I know what's gonna happen.
Revenant!
Ambush?
Oh. Whoops. I had to open these first. So I just wasted the empty shot. Oh well. That's probably gonna bite me in the ass though. This part coming up. Pay up, matchstick! You bet and lost! Now you have to pay me. A penny. That's why you shouldn't gamble. It's bad for you. BFG in here. Yep. I remember this level very well because I had to replay it a whole bunch of times because I died a lot. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna kill this jerk with the super shotgun. Because I need the BFG ammo for the next part. You'll see why. Oh boy, is the next part fun. He's like, you ain't going that way. I know I just saved it, but whatever. ZZT? No, I don't know what that is. Sorry, Marathon. Oh god. Get ready for the skeleton mama. Oh god. The horror. The horror. And now you know why I wanted to save my BFG ammo. Cause fucking revenants. Fortunately, I had to use it all. Nothing down there. Ow! My face! My beautiful face! Quit hitting it! Oh wait, I don't have dessert. Thank you. Are you guys ready for more hot, exciting me dying? Well, shit. Wait, why did I load the game that was already loaded? What? Again! Wow, like the same exact thing that happened last time happened again. Well, anyways, what I was trying to say is, are you guys ready for more hot, exciting, super shotgunning, cyber deep in action? The hypest. You can't get this kind of quality entertainment from any other streaming channel. Why? Why did I do that? Well, I already know this is a fake exit. Spoilers. Yeah, that's kind of dickish. I don't like that. No, sir, I don't like it. Oh, this part is fun. Let's get this party started. Ah, I wasted a megasphere. Oh well, let's fucking kill these archviles. Seek out and destroy every archvile. Okay, I got them all. Alright, now we just... Shit, that's four fucking cyber demons. How am I gonna deal? How am I gonna deal? Wait, I think I see plasma ammo in the middle? Yes. I would like that. Oh, there's a lot of plasma ammo stacked on top of each other. Okay, I can unclench my asshole. Okay, that's the real exit. Okay, let me go find Dark Archviles. Copy paste from the Doom Wiki. Okay. Oh shit. Is it gone? Oh no, there it is. Immediately after passing through the fake exit portal in the red section of the map, turn around and open the wall behind you. Okie dokie. Come on. Okay. Ah! Yeah! Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Cooperate. There we go. Oh. Okay. Oh, this is hideous. Sweet. Thanks again, Archfile. Words I would never thought I would ever say in my life. No guts, no glory. Oh fuck. Immediately greeted by the sounds of cyber demons. That bodes well. And your coworker sounds like an asshole, Matchstick. What, you wanna go? Huh? What? Fuck you. Oh. Oh dear. This looks fun. No. Okay, first things first, obviously. Dick Wizard's gotta die. No, let me heal! Let me heal! Why? Oh. Okay, let's kill these guys without shooting ourselves in the face. Idiots. That's one down. Can I hit you? No. Still didn't hit you. There we go. Ah, there's two more on the sides. That's just great. Cowabunga dudes, demon surfing! Let's fall back and catch our breath. Oh. Telefrag. Oh my god, no! No! Aw, god. Well, that's just great. I'm hitting the fucking railing. Gotcha. What? Oh, fuck, I thought I got him. God damn it. You know what? This still isn't as bad as anything in fucking Hell Reveal. This may be hard, but god damn it, at least it's not fucking Hell Revealed. Such a shame that Hell Revealed got so goddamn stupid towards the end. And not fun at all. Let's put a fucking room with a shitload of arch files between the player and the exit, and there's no cover at all. Just a big hall with arch files. Difficulty! Oh, you know, just a little bit closer and I would have telefragged him. I'm not grabbing. I'm gonna kill everything before I grab that key. Using F6 or F6. I had to check my keyboard. Wait, which key was it again? Oh, I accidentally grabbed the red key, didn't realize it. Well, the revenants are on the loose! Wait, can I just, like, rush through all these guys? Not bother with them? Like, I don't have to kill everything. Oh. It's not over yet! The fun has just begun! Oh, what? Okay, that's... Okay. I would say that map was all bark and no bite. I mean, it looks scary, but it's actually kind of easy. Kind of like, go to it. People say go to it, it's hard, but it's not. If you take your time, it's really not. I can imagine Go To It is a speedrunner's nightmare, though. I know Dime had a lot of trouble with it during, I think it was SGDQ? Or no, I think it was AGDQ. So squeaky. Need to oil it up. Oh yeah. I'm a ghost. I'm using that mist ability from Symphony in the Night. Doom guy confirmed for Dampire. Dampier? Dampier. Oh, whoops. I left Skype on. Oh my god, the unprofessionalism. Ah, stream's over, everybody. Gotta shut her down. Maybe I'll stream again in like 2 months, maybe. Two, another Hell Knight. What's behind door number three? Another fucking Hell Knight. Behind door number four, a new car. No, just another Hell Knight. I don't think I need to open any more doors. Is it really just Hell Knights? Null? Hell Knights and pickups, I guess. Oh. Oh, God. That's not enough cover. Gotcha. Ooh, they're gonna have the bloats shitting themselves and killing Floor 2? That's nasty. Puke, I'm okay with, but shit? Nah, that's too far, man. You know, I can kind of see the Mancubi having some sort of vomit attack, like close range vomit attack. Don't be mean, Eris. Ares. Because you're the god of war doesn't mean you get to be talking shit to me. Oh my god, my ears! Go away, Ares. Go get killed by Kratos again. Ah! Fuck me. I do suck. You know what, Ares? You're right. I love when I forget to save and have to do levels all over from the beginning. I love Doom so much, I don't even mind. No, I do. I do. All right. express elevator to hell going down. Wish it would stay down, though. Hey! Reason the shotgun animations are so dull, probably because they didn't have enough cartridge space to have them fully animated. So they opted to go, like, the Quake route. Just have them stationary, and then you hear, like, a pumping sound, or reloading sound. What's Ultimate Doom 64? You know, I haven't really been keeping up with the Doom community as of late. I'm asking, like, a lot of questions about the community. It's probably because I've been fucking distracted by Warframe. Check the other ones. Yeah, whatever. Warframe is just too fun. Like you said, it's the game I never knew I always wanted. I love high-tech, futuristic ninjas. It's like a thing that... It's just kind of like a weird thing I like. These, like, ninjas with guns. And, like, cyber suits and shit. I don't know why, but I really like that kind of stuff. Like, ninjas who also use guns? Oh man, that's cool. Yeah, somebody make a Doom Frame mod, please. Yeah, I've seen Demon Steel, it looks cool. Can't wait to play that. Terminus is doing a good job. I've seen the videos of the WebMs he's posted on his Tumblr. Thank you. Oh yeah, there's a guy behind me. I gotta watch out for that. Ah, my ears! My fucking ears, they're bleeding! Fuck you, you goddamn skeletons! First you agitate the hell out of me non-stop, and now you make me deaf. You're ruining my life! That's a nice little choke point. They would come this way. They're probably all getting stuck in the beginning room, the starting area. You know what, you guys can just... wait. Do I have to go back in there? No. Where do I go now? The room was empty. Where to now? Oh. Thought I pressed that wall. Guess not. Okay. This doesn't look ominous. Oh, I know this room. I'm having horrible flashbacks. Look at all these fucking cyber demons. I gotta kill as many as I can before Invol wears off. No, I'm out of plasma! Oh, maybe I can get them all now. I can't. Almost. Two left. Let's save it. Bitch. That went well. Time for a stretch. Victory stretch. Thank you. Platforming in a game that doesn't have a jump button. God damn it. Oh! No, I don't want to be here. Oh no, I'm on the other side. Fine, I'll kill all of you. This is hard because I can't look down to see the platforms. There we go. Now that there's no enemies around, I can just take my time. Okay, chain gunners. I need to learn how to use quick save. Go, 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 go! I don't have time to fuck around. Oh my god, Rad Spencer? That's really real. That's like one letter away from being Rad Spencer. Oh yeah. Now I'm fucking pumped. I am in desperate need of some health. Oh! He spooked me! I got spooked! Oh shit, I knew there was gonna be, like, acid down there. I gambled and lost. It happened. Oh, I need medical attention. Is there a doctor in the chat? Nope. Oh, well. Kids. Oh, thank God, here we go. Back to full health. Oh, no. Not anymore. Not anymore. Because I'm terrible. Back to the health I fucking started the map with! Fucking goddamn it! How do I play this game? I don't even... playing it for like my whole fucking life and you'd think I'd be good at it. You'd think, wouldn't ya? But no. I could just shoot these guys to the bars, kill them all. I don't know if I would have enough ammo for that though. So I'll just not do that. Progress. Come back later. Oh fuck! Oh fuck yeah, barrels. I am the anti-PewDiePie. I fucking love barrels. They're my best friends. Why does PewDiePie even fucking hate me? You know what? I don't care. I don't care. Forget I asked. Then I'll rocket you sons of bitches to death and can't do anything about it. Like shooting fish in a fucking barrel. One of them actually got a missile through. Two missiles through. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? Where the fuck did you come from?
shit.
Okay, yeah, I gotta deal with you.
This is an awkward angle to fight a cyberhuman at.
Really, really awkward, so I don't want to be here.
Okay, you know what? I like that there's so many levels where you can just, like, run past all the enemies and straight to the exit.
I like the song. It's good. TNT has such great music. Too bad it's subpar level design. Ugh, I feel kind of tired all of a sudden, even though I just woke up like a couple hours ago. Streaming's exhausting. Sitting on my ass and playing video games is exhausting. You guys exhaust me. Nah, I'm just kidding. Yeah, you better be sorry, Tuxler. This is all your fault, specifically. Aha! Nice try. That's a nasty trap. Spawning enemies directly behind the player is kind of just not cool. It's kind of a lame thing to do. Only reason I didn't take any damage and got slipped out of it because I already knew about it. Oh shit, is this the level that has like the really, really crazy ending? Like the ending area? I think it is. This level gets fucking nuts at the end. If it's the level I'm thinking of. Also imps! Lots and lots of imps. Six hundred and 56 is how many demons they have in this map. And all of them imps! Now you'll see why this level has such a huge enemy count later. 656 is not that big a deal. I've seen bigger, and I've completed bigger. Ah! Oh! Oh my stars and goddess. Elementals are spooky. Nah, they're actually adorable. Because of the Doom Monsters Tumblr, I can't look at Pan Elementals the same way. I just want to hug them. Hug all of them. Yeah.
Where? Oh, whoa. How do I get that? Oh, that's how. Cool. Soul Sphere time. Yeah, I think I do need to go find the yellow key in this area. The sewer tunnel area. Oh yeah, the yellow key's right there, but how do I... Oh, it's lowered. I can get it. Okay. That trap sucks. If you weren't expecting it. The guy was. It'll kill you fast. This is the room. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Well, you kinda got to see it. Thank you. Yeah, I guess the map designers do want you to run through this area, but I play Doom very safe. Basically really cowardly, so I like to go slow through areas I haven't been through before. I'm a very cautious Doomer. Oh my god, look at all that shit. Okay, here's a spot where invisibility is actually super useful. Because of all these fucking chain spider masterminds and chain gunners around. Actually, I think it's just spider masterminds. Oh, hey, Running Wild video. What you gonna do when video runs wild on you? Video mania. Hold on a second. Rugged Craft, thank you for following me. Now I need to go get something else to drink. We'll be right back. okay.
Let's continue on with our vendetta. Masterminds are left. None. I think I got them all.
Oh, come on! I go to fucking adjust my headphones. Fuck. Fucking goddamn it. I'm getting more pissed off the more I think about it. It was fucking Revenant too. God. My blood. What the fuck? What's happening here? This is how the stream ends, not with a bang, but with a whimper. My whimpering. Get hit there. You know, I feel like I've gotten worse at dodging projectiles over time. I remember being really good at it. I'm getting too old for this shit. What happened to my dueling skills?
plasma run, I should just keep going nuts. Oh, there were change over there.
Fuck, fuck. You know what I think my problem might be? To be honest, I kinda didn't feel like streaming today. I kinda forced myself to get up and stream. Maybe I shouldn't force myself to stream. Maybe I should, like, wait until, like, I feel like streaming. That's all I want to. Yeah, I think that might be my problem. Oh, shit. I'll beat this level, maybe I'll call it. Almost 2 hours now. You know, that's good. Goo doesn't hurt me. Good to know. Oh shit! Oh god.
Go. I made it!
To where? I don't know. Oh, just the other side of this area. Get that soul sphere. Man, what a good song. Yeah, let's use BFG on fucking Pinky Demon. Pinky Demons have been elevated to threat level BFG now. Chain gunner cubby holes. Freedom! After I kill this Kakajima. Okay. That was a crazy map. Alien Resurrection. No, that movie's terrible! I don't want to enter it. Ah. Well, I was gonna quit after I beat that level, but my OCD doesn't want me to end on an odd number, so I'll beat this. And plus, this level is only got 20 CC, it's probably not gonna be that bad. So I will end the stream after I beat this level. Oh! Ha ha! Alien Resurrection, which is the name of this level. Ah, oh, the newborn alien, what the fuck were they thinking? That thing looks terrible. Ron Perlman was pretty cool in that movie, though. Yeah, Ron Perlman's always cool. Oh, shit. Oh god, they're loose. You know, Alien Vendetta gives you a lot of plasma ammo, and that I like. I really like that. Because I love being able to use my BFG whenever. Not like feel like I need to save it for like really, really drastic situations. What the? Oh. Little bit of engine trickery there. I can't explain it, because I love Doom, but I'm not very knowledgeable about, like, level designing. Like, the technicalities of it. One of these days, I need to sit down and learn the engine, learn how to build maps. Make my own shitty levels. Archwell. Stop it! Stop it! Cut it out! I mean it! Oh no. Revenant's blocking my escape. Is there only one Cacodemon? Okay. Yeah, same here, switchboard. I always say I'm gonna sit down one of these days and learn how to make my own levels in Doom, and I never end up doing it because I'm a lazy fuck. Or I'm just busy doing other stuff. Nah, my first maps won't suck. My first maps would probably be like diamonds. Pure, shining, brilliant diamonds. I like how there's like a little spinal column. I guess that's a spine and attached to a brain. Is what that sprite is. Anyone else agree or disagree? But that's like a nice little warning there. Like, right in front of the switch. I wonder what will happen. Only good things will happen when I press this switch, I bet. Oh no, it was a trap! Is delicious yellow skull cake. Oh god, I was about to save it. I freaked out. I got spooked. Stibe. Time to gear up for a big fight. This one. sucks.
Can't really hit him from there. There we go. Cyber dude. Probably should've just let him kill everything.
Oh well.
Have him steal my kills? I don't think so. I don't let a demon do my dirty work. I like to do my dirty work myself. Because I like to be dirty.
Oh! Oh god, there's more enemies on that side!
Shit. Oh, exit's right here. I could've just run into it.
Alien Resurrection finished. And we didn't even have to fight no shitty newborn alien.
At the end there, that's good. Glad.
Misery Halleck is gonna be the next level. Oh, this level's special. Very special. I like this level. It's cool. But, anyways, since I'm kinda wasn't in a streaming mood today. Sorry, guys, my heart wasn't just wasn't into it. Hopefully next time I'll feel like streaming more. It's not the WAD. Alien Vendetta is awesome. But yeah, that's gonna be it, sadly. Everyone's like, oh god, not this level. When I actually really like this level. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Again, sorry for being such a for having such a short stream. I hope you enjoyed. Also, Glow Hyena. I recognize that name from Tumblr. You're one of my Tumblr followers. Thank you for following me. So anyways, guys, take it easy.